And then, of course, it stops moving. Stretching out.
Yeah. Just chilling in here. A big bathtub. So how much of that can you feel? Not much?
Not much.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Isn't that amazing? But after a while, you'll be like, so you feel everything, it seems like, get bigger. And then the other thing is with your placenta on the anterior wall, that helps cushion it, kind of like a little buffer. So that's part of why you don't feel quite as much either. Well, what do you think, guys?